Japan will meet Lukaku's lawyer today to inquire about the feasibility of a potential move back to Italy.